What is it? The sixth generation Volkswagen Polo represents a big break from its predecessor. It has been conceived and developed anew from the ground up in a design and engineering program with the mechanically identical new Seat Ibiza and upcoming fourth generation Skoda Fabia, together with a production version of the company's T-Cross Breeze compact SUV concept, and the Skoda Karoq and Seat Arona SUVs. Based on the latest generation of the German car maker's MQB platform architecture, specially adapted for the compact car class, the new Polo has grown significantly. It is 4,053 mm long, 1,751 mm wide and 1,446 mm high. That makes it 81 mm longer, 63 mm wider and 7 mm lower than its predecessor. It has a wheelbase of 2,564 mm, 92 mm longer than the previous model, while the track widths are up by 62 mm at the front, to 1,525 mm, and 49 mm at the rear, to 1,505 mm, giving it a considerably larger footprint. Set for UK deliveries in November, it will be produced in 5-door hatchback form only. The 3-door version has been consigned to the history books after a run of more than 42 years. Buyers are offered the choice of up to 6 engines in the launch lineup, the most powerful of which is the turbocharged 2.0-liter 4-cylinder unit in the Polo T, which will enter production next year with 197 bhp, which matches the Ford Fiesta's treat. The initial lineup comes with the choice of two naturally aspirated 1.0-liter Mulet point fuel-injected 3-cylinder petrol engines, with 64 bhp or 74 bhp. The sweet spot in the range, though, is the new turbocharged 1.0-liter direct-injected 3-cylinder petrol unit, which serves up 94 bhp or, as tested here, 113 bhp in the 1.0 TSI. There's also a model running Volkswagen's new turbocharged 1.5-liter 4-cylinder petrol engine, producing 148 bhp. Officials hint that it will likely come in 128 bhp form at a later date. There is a single diesel engine, a turbocharged 1.6-liter 4-cylinder unit with an SCR filter, offering either 80 bhp or 95 bhp. In selected markets, there's also a new natural gas variant of the turbocharged 1.0-liter 3-cylinder with 90 bhp. The engines are mated to either a standard 5- or 6-speed manual or optional 7-speed dual-clutch automatic.